What would I do if I was fearless? I'd explore the past in search of our history. I'd look for hidden landscapes and uncover artifacts lost at the bottom of the ocean to rethink what we know and shape what's to come. And yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm Dr. Jonathan Benjamin, and I'm a maritime archaeologist. What would you do if you were fearless?